Shattenkirk at the point. Goes cross ice. That hits Schwartz. Here's a chance for Laterra. Centering pass and a goal. His first in the National Hockey League. Robbie Fabry has given the Blues a 2-1 lead. Connor McDavid's friend from childhood gets his first goal in the NHL.
And credit Kevin Shattenkirk. He makes some really nice plays. The Oilers can't get the puck out. And there's the finish with a terrific pass and a finish that Ryan Fabry goes, I can put that one in. But Shattenkirk made the play at the blue line. Backhand, keeps the puck in, pushes it away for pressure. And that from Laterra is one heck of a pass. There had to be some communication there. I imagine Fabry was screaming for that puck. And it's a slam dunk for his first NHL goal.
First round draft pick taken.